Oh gosh. This might not be too healthy.